then. Who's going to tell me something special maybe that you can link to our skis to maths, or maybe the way you stopped? I saw you all do a perfect turn there to stop your skis. Ayan, what do you...
The turn is a 90-degree.
The turn is a 90-degree angle, right, we'll come back to that in a minute. What about the skis, the way your skis are? Asher? The skis are both parallel lines. Yes, they're never going to meet, hopefully. If they do, you end up in a bit of a tangle and maybe collapse on the slope. So think about our skis then. They've gone from this direction, then to stop, they go in here. So what are these lines? If those are parallel, what are these two lines? I can spot a right angle in here. Well done. So the lines are... Owen? Brilliant. So there's two words there to try and remember. Parallel and perpendicular. Let's say them together.
Parallel, perpendicular.
If you move with our arms, you'll remember even more.
Parallel, perpendicular.
Perfect. Thank you, Mrs. Robinson.